Prime Minister Modi has said that focus on water conservation should be an integral part of all water supply initiatives. Chairing a high-level meeting on the National Rural Drinking Water Programme, the Prime Minister also said that while planning for rural areas, a clear provision should be made for water requirements of cattle and other related needs. It was observed that following the increase in devolution of funds to states in accordance with the recommendations of the Finance Commission, states could spend a portion of the additional funds available for drinking water supply projects. Union Minister for Rural Development, Panchayati, Sanitation and Drinking Water, Chaudhary Birender Singh, was also present at this meeting.